is looking to make a move real quick here. McQueen's definitely in the zone. Just look at his determination. He's picking them off one at a time. Anyone stop Lightning? Out Lightning McQueen. He's definitely proven he's not a rookie anymore. McQueen is driving like the field is standing still. McQueen's definitely in the zone. Just look at his determination. Here comes Lightning McQueen. Just look at him moving aside. McQueen is driving like the field is standing still. It's slipping behind. He better get back on it. Something's gotta be wrong with McQueen. He's getting passed. In the off-season, McQueen has been working with his new crew chief, racing legend Doc Hudson. I'm sure we'll see number 95 move back up before the end of the race. Check it out! Lightning McQueen just... Been passed for the lead. It's okay. He's still within striking distance. It's a shame he's not having a better run today. Number 58 was fast in qualifying. Check it out! Lightning McQueen just flat out passed the leader! Wow! Will you look at him moving aside for him? You'd almost think they're saying please and thank you. And McQueen's been passed for the lead. It's okay, he's still within striking distance. McQueen's definitely in the zone. Just look at his determination. Uh-oh, there could be a problem with McQueen. He's fallen off the lead. And there goes Lightning McQueen, slipping through the pack. And here comes McQueen, taking the lead. A pretty familiar position for him these days. Yes, sir, he sure knows his way around the track. And here comes McQueen, taking the lead. A pretty familiar position for him these days.
All right, time for a checkup.
Them new horses get your attention, don't it?
Yeah, Doc, this new upgrade feels great.
Well then, why don't you just show this crazy old grandpa car what you got?
Saw that.
for the lady.
Oh my goodness, hello. Hi.
Hey, Stickers. You ready for that drive you owe me?
Wheel well?
Sure. We haven't been up there in a while.
Great. Just a nice leisurely drive, right?
Oh, absolutely. Not even gonna hit third gear.
Ladies first.
Okay, if you say so.
saw that. I'm bad. One for the lady. You never know where lightning will strike.
Remember the first time we came up here?
Yeah, you mean the first time you tricked me into a race.
I did do that, didn't I?
I'll never forget it.
A minute of your time, Mr. McQueen. I find the American landscape so myriad in its challenges, don't you? Every turn a bracing new thrill, every distance a dangerous gauntlet. Don't you agree, my fellow racing aficionados?
Are we gonna race or what?
One for the lady.
Hi, how are you? Hello.
Yo, where'd you get the boat, man? That's nice.
Hey, sorry, Chief. Road's closed.
Looks okay to me.
No, he means it's closed to you.
What's that? I can't hear you.
I said it's closed to you.
Nope, still getting nothing.
He said get lost, pal.
Oh, what are you gonna slice and dice me with your spoiler?
Hey, wait a...
Tell you what, subwoofer. Three laps ought to settle this. Me, you, and your little tweeter friends. When I win, you let me pass. Oh, and you can throw in one of your boost canisters. Seriously, do you really need that much boost?
Okay, let's do this.
Ow!
One for the lady. Okay, boost tank. Ah, come on, guys. Don't be so hard on yourselves. You know what? Just learn to relax. Go take a drive.
This isn't over, McQueen. Let's bounce!
Hello.
¿Cómo estás?
Thank you.